Hello, hello, hello. Today is Wednesday, August 23, 2023. I'm not planning to post this problem today. I'll probably wait a few more days. It's problem 180, it's about radiation pressure. When the sun was hot and luminous long ago, it is believed that it ejected dust particles out of the solar system due to radiation pressure. Calculate how small the dust particles had to be ejected. Assume the particles are spherical, with a density of 2.0 times 10 to the 3 kilograms per cubic meter, and that they totally absorb the sun's radiation. The luminosity of the sun is about 3.8 times 10 to the 26 watts, and its mass is close to 2.0 times 10 to the 30 kilograms. Is this a high school problem? Well, that depends on your high school. Some high schools may cover radiation pressure. I don't think that my high school covered radiation pressure. But by all means, this is a first-year college problem and definitely also a JEE main problem. It's a very interesting problem because it makes very specific predictions that very small particles, you have to calculate how small, cannot exist in our solar system anymore. If you can't do it, don't feel bad. What's my solutions? Then you may learn some physics, and that's always the purpose, or it's one of the purposes of my bi-weekly physics problems, to teach you physics. And if you can't do them, that's all right. There's nothing wrong with that. But at least try to understand the solutions. Very straightforward. And when you see the solutions, you will say, oh yes, of course. No matter what, we're always friends. That's a given.